We want to find the sum of 1/3 and 1/2 using pattern blocks. So we'll define one yellow pattern block, or one yellow hexagon, as one whole. So notice how if we cut or denominate this into two equal partition or two equal pieces, as we see here, one red pattern block or one red trapezoid is equal to 1/2. If we cut or denominate the whole into three equal partitions or three equal pieces, as we see here, each blue pattern block is equal to 1/3. Each blue rhombus is equal to 1/3. And if we cut or denominate the whole into six equal partitions or six equal pieces, as we see here, each green pattern block or each green triangle is equal to 1/6. So for 1/3 plus 1/2, 1/3 would be one blue pattern block. And then for 1/2, we'd have one red pattern block. And because we're adding, we want to combine these and determine what fraction we can use to represent our pattern blocks. Well, first notice how the sum is going to be less than one, because this is less than one yellow pattern block, which is equal to one whole. Well, we could exchange the blue pattern block for two green pattern blocks, where each is 1/6. And we could also exchange three green pattern blocks for one red pattern block. We'd have 1, 2, and 3. So now if we count or enumerate the green pattern blocks, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 green pattern blocks. Each green pattern block is equal to 1/6, so our sum is 5/6. 1/3 plus 1/2 equals 5/6. I hope you found this helpful.